Ever an honest word, but that was when I wrote.